Chuan women, please report to the Maryland press.